Receiving payments with PayPal is really easy with WP Payform. Let's set up PayPal checkout feature in your form. Here is a simple form made with WP Payform. Let's add a payment method field here. To do this, just drag and drop the PayPal Payment Gateway field from the right sidebar. Click the chevron down icon of the PayPal Payment Gateway field to edit. Add field label according to your need. Toggle Require Shopping Info on or off. Update the settings and let's have a quick preview. Here is our payment form, but it is not PayPal enabled. Let's configure PayPal in WP Payform and start receiving payments. Go back to the Form Builder page, then the Plugins Global Settings from the left sidebar, followed by the PayPal Settings. Choose one of the PayPal payment mode. For demonstration purpose, let's proceed with Sandbox mode. Put your PayPal email address that you use to sign up for your PayPal account. Enable or disable PayPal IPV verification. You can upload a PayPal checkout logo here. It's not mandatory, but significantly improves user experience. Configure the confirmation pages after a payment is made. You'll have to configure separate success message page and failed message page. Save PayPal settings and let's reload the preview page. The warning message is gone, but there is something still missing. That is the default submit button. We need to tweak it a bit. Let's go back to Form Editor and customize the button text and appearance. You'll find a tutorial on how to customize submit buttons with WP Payform in the description below this video. Okay, here we go. That's our form, and it's ready to take payments with PayPal. See, it's really easy. So what are you waiting for? Download WP Payform now and skyrocket your conversion rate. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon.